How do you like that? Professor Rowan's really nice. On TV, he seems stern and scary. Hee-hee-hee, Mango, we've both got Pokemon now. There's only one thing to do, right? Are you up for this?
Yes.
I've always wanted to say this. The time has finally come. I challenge you to a battle. Oh, here we go. He actually picked Chimchar, the fire type, so we're at a disadvantage. As always. You're challenged by Pokemon trainer Dicklips. Oh, he picked Turtwig? Why did he pick the weaker one? They usually pick the tougher one. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna pound that Turtwig. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna pound that Turtwig so hard. Yeah, it hurts the... moves hurt the Pokemon, yes. Wow, that pound did nothing. This is gonna take forever. Come on. He keeps raising his defense. Stop raising your defense. I'm not gonna use Growl to lower his defense because that'll just keep doing it. Come on. Yeah, you keep there, I'll use Growl. Your defense is lowered. Okay. Your attack fell. Oh, I thought Growl lowered the defense. Turtwig, please. Is Turtwig ever even gonna attack? Yep, there it attacked. Come on. Just die already, Turtwig. That's like doing one health per hit. Come on. Dicklips, why you gotta do this? Come on. This is an intense battle. The most intense battle in this game so far. Dun 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 dun. Definitely when this battle's over, we have to turn the music down, because this music is loud. Oh, finally! The foe's Turtwig fainted. Piplup gained 67 XP. Oh, level 6 Piplup. What you do now, son? What you do now with the level 6 Piplup? I defeated Dicklips. Thank you for that five. Hey, you owe me $10 million. Not 500, you owe me $10 million. Alright. No, why am I back in my house? No. How did I teleport into my house? What's the matter, dear? Nothing's what's the matter is I teleported in my house when I was going to open the menu. Wow, that's what happened to you. You and Dicklips are lucky to met Professor Rowan. Imagine if you didn't. I wouldn't like to think that the wild Pokemon you might have done to you. Go see Professor Rowan and thank him properly for your Pokemon. His lab is in Samjin Town, isn't it? Now that you have your own Pokemon, the tall grass won't be so threatening. Oh, shut up. Thank you for the running shoes, Mom. No, shut up. Yeah, I'm going to Sand Gem Town. I got the running shoes. Press B for the running shoes. Blah, 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 blah. Alright. There's no... There's no option to turn down the music. there's no option. There's stereo and mono. There's no, like, volume option for the music. Please. Saving. How long does it take to save? Okay, next part will still be saving the game. Oh, here we go. Mango saved the game. Only took 10 years. Alright, let's go to Professor Rowan. Is our Pokemon healed? Oh, I didn't hear a doom, 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 doom.